My grandmother was a chili pepper farmer and had a restaurant that served, chili peppers mostly.